technology of the hand and machine. Eventually, how technology takes clothing, although most of this thing has made any sense. Also, we're looking at incredibly simple, something that could have been worn to be there with friends. Halfway number five, men. Jameson wore a special accessory for 27 at Gala that was widely used by people online. That year, the piece was Thomas Barton, art of the paint. Smith wore a relatively simple all black on outfit, and despite enough, he had a handful of dreadlocks and carried it around with his handbag. One article trashed saying that carrying around his hair all night had nothing to do with the piece of the men. They couldn't understand why he made that choice. While the harvest disappeared, he said it was aiming for a Dracula for me. It's a physical up with him. He decided to bring his old hair instead. Not sure if that makes any sense. Look was also used by Spear. Wrote both. Finally emerged from existential crisis. And then number four, Blake Five. Although Blake was in the 20s, he is not on his story. He traveled to Burberry Gown, that she apparently had a design. Dress was taken off the pink. Her neckline and had red flowers coming out of it. Dress would have been perfect for almost any other red person, other than last men. That year, this was an in a fashion in the age of technology. And her look did not have anything to do with technology. Style. Travel Burberry gowns immediately told anything about second fashion, sitting with the night scene. Entertainment also produced outlets, ranking Lively's outfit along with Sergeant Parker as one of the most. This Blake is beyond theme and looks stunning. We have hope she'll learn her lesson for the next time. In at number three, Miley Cyrus. Miley Cyrus completely disregards the 2015 Met Gala, but he definitely called out for it. Celebrating the men's new Asian exhibit, 2015 Met Gala, he was China, the Looking Glass. Many fans felt it was a great team that translated so many amazing gowns to men. Miley Cyrus clearly did not get the memo. Instead of wearing the black special gown, she has done it. Dress also decided to get out for sculpture. Hollywood Life style reported that her look was a mix of base stage and funny fashion. The look had zero nods to China, and it looked like it could have been worn to any other red carpet. It looked like the outfit was inspired by Madonna more so than China. Complex fashion things would have been more fitting. China, when the theme was chaos of culture. They never saw Fashion Stan. Fashion Stan definitely stood out as a man, but he was not in whatsoever. Sam and Tommy Starr wore a not pink long skirt, oversized bomber jacket, and ugly pants with fashion shirts all signed by Dollar Show. The man said he wore more than a basic line. The bright theme has nothing to do with white tiger. Insiders terrified people that the shirt was a period of worse. Which number five has for is for fashion, perfect technological development. Here's one more clothes than ever before. This can be interpreted as simple to the top, which can dig. The silver or gold way more sense. And finally, number one, a shake. Marina Shake might have been my worst friend of the night. Not only did it look horrible, but not on the whatsoever. In 2020, Marina decided to wear a layered leather biker outfit. The head to the leather, not they were at all, so it's funny she calling in biker gang. Other models often glittery gowns to arms. The 36-year-old model there is Burberry black leather jacket, shirt, ties, trousers, gloves, and the only thing that looks a little bit on was a black leather corset worn under the jacket. All in all, it's a pop in my eye. Number 10, Meryl Streep. The iconic and one of the most beloved stars in Hollywood, Meryl Streep has actually never been to the Met Gala. Likely due to her track record, I doubt the invites have kept coming every year. Although she's a regular at award shows and makes appearances at the Academy Awards and Grammys, she's never graced the red carpet that Anna would but that isn't exactly all that surprising.
Best.
Best.
Best. Best.
Exactly all that surprising, however, because outside of award shows, she only ever really made appearances to promote a film or television series that started. Meryl Streep notorious in private life, prefers to spend the rest of her time out of the limelight, so it seems like an event that celebrates passion rather than something that would have been as a work event would be deemed as unnecessary by her. Number 9, Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith. It cannot be argued that Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith aren't famous enough to walk the stairs at the Met Gala, but why then have they never been? It's apparent that they love the limelight, and how often they're in the news, and how controversial they are as a pair. Their children, Willow Smith and Jamie Smith, have attended, however, none of their family members attended this year. I would absolutely not be surprised if Anna Wintour, creator of the event and notorious in her personality, deliberately did not extend an invitation towards the family after Will's embarrassment. making headlines for new television.